The National Payments Corporation of India on 20 October launched a NPCI tokenization system, or in short NTS, to support tokenization of RuPay cards. Recently, the Reserve Bank of India mandated tokenization of cards from January 1, 2022. NTS will support tokenization of cards as an alternative to storing card details with merchants. The launch of NPCI tokenization system will support the tokenization of RuPay cards to further enhance the safety of customers and provide a seamless shopping experience. First, let's understand what is RuPay. RuPay is the first of its kind domestic card payment network of India, with wide acceptance at ATMs, POS devices and e-commerce websites across India. It is a highly secure network that protects against anti-phishing. The name, derived from the words rupee and payment, emphasizes that it is India's very own initiative for card. Now, let's understand what is card tokenization and how the NTS will work. Card tokenization refers to a process that replaces details of a card, such as its number and CVV, used for making a transaction with an encrypted, algorithmically generated token. The token is generated either by the card issuer or payments network. This system can secure sensitive financial data of customers and curb cyber frauds. Based on the set of guidelines that have been mandated by the RBI, sensitive customer information is to be stored in the form of an encrypted token to help secure transactions. These tokens then allow payments to be processed without disclosing the customer details or allowing the payment intermediaries to store customer data that could breach security and privacy. NPCI's token reference on file TROF service will help millions of RuPay card holders maintain the security of their financial data, acquiring banks, aggregators, merchants, and others can get themselves certified with NPCI and can play the role of token requester to help save the token reference number against all card numbers saved. All these businesses can maintain their RuPay consumer base utilizing TROF for future transactions initiated by their respective RuPay consumers. In addition to enhancing security, tokenization will also help in reducing friction in the payment process by providing a faster checkout experience to the customers. Thank you for watching. Stay tuned for more updates.